Correction factors are used to convert gas volumes from one set of conditions to another. We created this video to provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, correction factors are needed in respiratory care to convert gas volumes from one particular set of conditions to another. They are most commonly used in pulmonary function laboratories, but may also be used with mechanical ventilators as well. The two that we need to discuss are ATPS and BTPS. ATPS is an abbreviation that stands for ambient temperature and pressure saturated with water vapor. BTPS is an abbreviation that stands for body temperature and pressure saturated with water vapor. In general, there is a temperature difference between the spirometer and the patient's body temperature, which affects the results that we see. This is why we must use temperature correction factors. The important thing to know is, as respiratory therapists, we need to use the BTPS correction to convert the volume and flow that is measured at ambient conditions to the conditions that are within the patient's lungs. This means that essentially all patient flows, volumes, and capacities must be mathematically converted from ATPS to BTPS conditions. The reason is, in general, the BTPS correction displays a patient's true effort, which is why it's standard practice to report all flows and volumes in BTPS. You may have also seen ATPD, which is an abbreviation that stands for atmospheric temperature pressure dry. However, the only thing to know about this one is that it should not be used for reporting any pulmonary function results. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.